Vai, querido.
With ovarian cancer. cancer after regular use of Johnson & Johnson baby powder, you may be entitled to compensation. A December 2018 Reuters News report states that from 1971 to the early 2000s, Johnson & Johnson was aware their raw talc and finished powders sometimes tested positive for small amounts of asbestos, but didn't disclose it to regulators or the public. Substantial verdicts have already been awarded because of Johnson & Johnson's failure to warn the public of this risk, including a $4.69 billion verdict in July of 2018 and three other verdicts totaling over $614 million. If you or a loved one has been diagnosed with ovarian cancer after regular use of Johnson & Johnson baby powder for feminine hygiene purposes, you may be entitled to compensation. How do you fight for the compensation you deserve? You choose the right legal team that has the experience, support staff, and resources to get the most compensation